dropping after 10 o'clock tonight, you're likely to hit some roadblocks.
Yeah, there are several closures overnight. Focusing now on the Zoo Interchange, U.S. 45 north and southbound lanes are closing at 10 tonight until 4:30 in the morning. Northbound is closed from Blue Mound to North Avenue. Southbound is closed from north to Wisconsin. Also around 10 o'clock tonight, the ramps allowing drivers on I-94 in both directions to head north on U.S. 45 are also closing. And the ramp from southbound 45 to westbound 94, again, is closing. Everything should be back open by the morning rush.